Welcome back to my walkthrough 4, everyone.
We're doing a walkthrough in the Frozen Factory.
Yes, that's where we are. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching walkthrough 4. And I'm about to play this one.
Don't you mean thanks for watching number 1, number 2, number 3, and now you're number 4, silly? My lover?
Pookan, are you becoming GAY?
Stop it! Why you be like that? Too much chocolate all of a sudden. Ever since I eat like hundreds of them,
Wukong, are you telling me you eat too much chocolate and then that makes you turn gay?
Yep, there you go. Wait, you want some kisses?
Stop it!
He loves me.
It ruined your character.
Give me some eggs. Wukong, please. Oh my goodness, this is awkward. Okay. That's enough too much chocolate, alright?
Okay, come on. All right. Wish me luck, Shadow.
Oh, yes, right. I wish you the good luck. Sonic the Hedgehog and Frozen. Wait, I forgot this match. Oh, yes, right, Frozen Factory. Uh-huh. I should read the description there over the summer, okay? Hope you guys enjoy.
Make sure you don't dislike it.
Oh, yes, good one, Roos. I love that. Hey, whoa, you're pushing me like that. I'm gonna wait.
Okay, here it goes, guys. Alright, Isaac Hunt says looks like
Frozen
Sonic
Factory
the Hedgehog
is
heading right there, Frozen Factory. Zone 1.
Okay, well, good luck, Sonic.
And I knew it, it's all
slippery!
Okay, let's do this.
You should wear ice skates.
Cool, look at me go. If only Amy saw this. And don't laugh, guys. Just because I'm doing the ballerina doesn't mean I something. Well, here
okay.
I go.
All right then. Be careful not to touch on one of those spiky knife things. All right, rescue the animal. Critter.
Okay, which way you wanna go?
You see.
Whoa.
I'm not supposed to touch one of those, huh?
Alright, there you go. Now you're on your way. Whoa.
Better be careful, Sonic.
Oh no!
Out of the way, you fan!
Is there something around here? No red ring?
Again, Tails, Brothers will do it!
I know that you're out! Oh, look at this! Wow! This is unbelievable!
Of course!
Boom!
Wait. You know what? Again. Whoopee!
Alright, look at him go.
Man, I don't want to see that. It gives me a headache when I see that.
I don't get it. See, you are being yourself a weakling, old man.
Shut up! Look, I'm just watching, okay? You remember last time. This time we're teammates.
No. And it's true, Tails. Eggman's helping a little bit of our side.
Okay. I trust you.
Okay.
Grab the bell.
Look, I'm being honest, okay? So be careful, Sonic. Okay?
Okay, thanks a lot, Eggman.
Alright, I'll be watching him.
Why you wanna watch me? I'm just being honest, okay?
Go grab the bell, Sonic.
I got it.
Whoa.
Come here, Bells.
I just hope it won't be disappear. Hurry.
Get it.
That's two.
And don't worry, Anime Brothers will get it.
Oh, look at that!
Whoa, careful!
You better be careful, Sonic.
Just gotta give it to feel warm, but I guess not. You're not too cold, are you?
Nope, I'm okay.
Oh, thank goodness! That's a relief.
And don't forget number 4.
Alright. Oh! Go.
Get it!
Okay, good. And the way up. Go.
Two.
And one, okay.
Classic Sonic line.
Speaking of that, where is Glasser?
Gee, I don't know. You know, I wonder if the anime brothers are gonna think about doing a Sonic Generation walkthrough. That'll be awesome!
Yeah, we should!
But first we must pass this.
Right!
Okay. Whoa! Gosh, those things are-
I see it!
Okay, Tails. Nothing to worry about!
Alright. Alright.
Are you gonna save the animal, Sonic?
Excellent, Dr. Eggman.
Yeah. No. I'm being honest, okay? Okay?
You're very honest, man.
Oh!
Careful!
Man, watch yourself, Sonic. You better get that.
Okay, good. Let's do.
Look what
get
I found.
Yeah. Sun laser?
Right, I remember that.
Sorry, I'm just refreshing my memory. Okay, which way do
you
want
to go? I have no choice.
It's quite alright.
Huh?
Whoa!
Wait.
Where are you gonna go?
Strange.
Man, I'm like, what the heck in my mind?
Well, I don't even know. I did not destroy this game this time.
Get away!
Don't drag me, sis. I did not destroy this game. Okay?
You don't want to run in the wall?
Run in the wall? Oh, no wonder. I'm trying, Sonic the Hedgehog. There, but nothing happened.
Oh yeah, so again, I did not destroy this game, okay? And sure, I destroyed the Sonic 06 and everything.
The PS3 version, yes. I can't believe why you ruined that.
Look,
so lag.
It's because I'm
dying. Why are you ruining it?
I'm just pissed, okay? I want to do something evil in real life.
He's jealous.
And that's why everybody hates Sonic the Hedgehog.
Is more famous than you.
And that's why some people say that they're not a fan of Sonic anymore because they retired ever since that game I ruined it. Okay? So I'm saying to you, I'm sorry I have to do that. Okay?
Okay, Sonic know what he mean.
Well,
alright then.
Whoa!
Trying to be more careful.
Yep. Okay.
No red rings around. Alright.
Man, if the anime brothers played this in the first place, even though they were in college at the time when they didn't record this in time.
That's true. They haven't too much study, everybody, you know. Grown-ups is hard.
Alright then.
I am here.
You must find some place.
Of course.
What?
Nice.
I'm very impressed.
Man, no
nice.
It looks like he figured it out. Oh, okay.
Touch that.
Wait.
Okay, now you got the silent laser. You should figure it out with this abilities, alright?
Okay, here it goes.
Alright then. Huh? Whoa.
Hey! Get the stone! I mean, you know, ring!
It's a red ring.
Mm.
You got one more. And
I did it.
The goal. Alright.
And don't worry, enemy.
This is tricky level!
Yep, I know.
It's warming up! Like you warm up intense!
Okay, alright. Time for the next one. Here it is.
Well, overcompensate much? Man, how many military factories does a guy need?
If you weren't always destroying them, I wouldn't need so many.
Exactly.
Thanks for fixing me.
I am repair.
You got stuck with voice chip. Looks like you killed by a 2-year-old.
I think I like it better when I was trying to destroy
them. Yeah, well, feelings mutual, Eggface.
Oh. Egg lazy.
No, you don't. You trust Eggman more. You know how much that bites?
I do trust you, Tails, but the whole world's in danger because I did something stupid. You know how much that bites?
Actually, nothing bites more than having to listen to this dreadful conversation.
You bite!
What? Look, we're demons, okay?
And trust me, Tails. Come on, trust me.
A little.
Well, believe me, trust me. And we have the two players of racing, everyone.
I think Tails being down a little bit.
Okay, come on, that's the time to do it. They gotta continue with the walkthrough, okay? Alright, good luck, Sonic.
Alright, looks like in Frozen Factory Zone 2.
Wish me luck, everyone.
Tails, are you feeling alright? Who is that? She's like a model.
Why are you still here?
I'm just getting ready.
Well, you seem to be taking your time.
Well, it is my time to take now, isn't it?
Yo, she's a hot man. What? No!
Shh. Okay, listen. Man, I just want to spank her.
Shut up!
Yeah, I just want to go like... Oh.
Shut up!
Oh, yo.
Gosh! You're annoying!
Hey, you're a snowball!
What? Man!
How are you gonna get off on that?
Why is Black Yoshi in our shoe?
Okay, fine. It's just I hear lady content. I was like, that's why I came. Yo, damn, she's hot.
I wonder what's her name. I don't know what's her name.
Yeah, same here. You could jump. See, you could jump.
Of course I could jump.
Okay, then get the heck out of that snowball.
Okay, okay.
It's like a pinball right there, huh?
Yep, it is.
No. Okay, stand there. Good. And we're waiting. Okay, there we go. You gotta be like that for... You gotta be like this snowball forever.
I have no idea.
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh no!
Talk about ring around ball of snow.
Hey!
Ugh. Sorry, guys. It's a ring thing.
Alright. Whoa!
You're a female.
Yo, lady!
Shut up!
Punch
quiet!
Me down, man. Punch me up! Okay, fine. Look, I sneak Okay. Look, I sneak inside the room. That's why I heard, like, I was not gonna disturb you, Sonic, but that's why I came here.
Oh,
that's not good.
Hey. Oh, yeah, I thought you had to be Sonic, but not anymore. Nope. Snowball still, yeah. Yappers. Alright, just try your best in this situation, alright? Alright, you're going fast. Oh, very close, Sonic.
Wait, hold on.
What is it? No. Oh, no!
Oh. One more time, everyone.
Oh, hurry up. You can't stay all day. You're wasting your time, Sonic. Okay, concentrate.
Good, man. Okay, good. You got it.
Dear.
Checkpoint. And away you go.
No, not that caterpillar. Woo.
No, it's okay. You got full. Whoa.
Wow, it could even hit me?
Okay, try to be more careful! Oh, now you gotta go fall all the way down! Wow, this is beautiful! You're not dizzy?
Nope!
Huh?
Can I get close to you, babe? Black Yoshi says, can I get close to you, babe? Come on, please.
He is not talking to you, you fatso.
What, you calling me fat man? I'm not fat, you are fat man.
Your cheekbones is bigger.
Hey, I'm Yoshi, damn it. I wish I was human so girls could talk my tatas.
Whatever.
Okay, man.
Okay, look.
Watch out!
Like Yoshi, you could just zip in and just watch our show, okay?
Don't get blown away.
Okay, fine, man.
Go for it.
Go, what?
Again, it's just the wind.
Whoa.
Whoops-a-daisy.
Other way. There you go. You go.
Finally, I could squish the annoying crap.
Yes, there you go, Sonic.
Got to. Wait.
Hey, there's his Tata.
Yeah! Who's the... I push you! That's what you get! Hold on! No. Okay.
Naturally.
There!
Naturally. Awesome.
Okay, good one!
Time for the next one.
Hey, Silver, are you watching this?
Of course I am. I just don't want to talk because I thought Black Yoshi's gonna call me Snowflakes, whatever.
Well, you are Snowflake, right?
You see what
Shut
I told
you? Up!
There's the dead again.
Push him on his big belly. Whoa. This is harder than I thought. Well, for you, Sonic.
I wasn't gonna laugh, but it's hilarious.
Take that. Get out of here.
Oh.
At least Wario didn't show up.
But I thought there was one. Whoa, that was close.
Checkpoint. Kill those two.
Whoa! Gosh, this is difficult.
Mean. Bakan says this is the great world.
Whoa!
Yes.
Don't drag my sense here. Don't say nothing crap. Okay. Oh, Lord, it's here. You got it.
Thanks.
That's it? No reward for the red ring? That's stupid.
Wait.
I'm a poor thing, man, yo.
Who is that lady? Whoa. Left, right.
I don't know, Bukan. As long as you've been a good boy.
Whoa, well, that's the gravity right there, my kiss now.
Aw, you're adorable.
There he
you're calling me adorable, babe? Man. Damn, look at her, man. She's so freaking sexy, man. I just wanna.
Watch out, Sonic. You have to destroy her.
Shut up!
Just like, ignore
like
it.
Well, how am I supposed to concentrate? Okay, now let's see. I hit one.
The snowman.
And that's two. What?
She activated more.
Come on, Sonic. Hit more.
I'm trying.
More?
That's
last one. Can it disappear?
Here. Nope.
She's like defense.
I could do this.
Try it out.
You shouldn't do that in the first place.
What?
I'm just saying.
Okay. Take that.
Kick her.
Run away, girl. You better run.
Go hit her.
Yeah. Good one, Sonic. You do my move. Go hit this babe.
You said Sonic? Good job. You were Sonic, son.
No, I said good job, Sonic. You didn't hit the babe, you idiot. Oh, I want her to stay alive, man. Don't destroy her, man.
I'm going to destroy her.
Oh, careful.
She's evil.
Man, where is that baby?
Pick up the ball. Don't touch the ball. All right? See that?
I can see it. There he is. There she is.
Oh, look out, guys.
Right at her.
Oh, yeah, babe. Destroy Sonic with the bomb.
Are you supposed to be with Mario Brothers?
Yo, no, just no, no. Okay, I just want to make you a deal, okay? I just want to watch this girl and then I can get out of here, alright? And then I'll leave you guys alone, okay?
Okay, deal then.
Better. But I'm going to leave. And... No, not the bomb!
But I just
don't... It's not gonna work!
Keep trying your best, honey. Come on, come on! Okay, fine. Sonic the Spin!
Bam.
Found you! There! And now, you guys can call me Snowball. Snowball did it!
Oh my god, what am I zoning out? Like, zoning out, that means like, staring at a girl like she looks all beauty. Cutscenes.
That was cool. Pun entirely intended.
No, it's not.
Your efforts are impressive, little hedgehog. But you are destined to fail, as the fat fool has failed before you.
I'll get fat from eating your black hearts, you Eggman wannabes!
Whoa!
Your threats are almost as amusing as your mustache. I must commend you on your invention, though. We get stronger and stronger as we leech the life from your dying world.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Where are you gonna live when your world's dead, guys? Oh, right. You've been dead, too.
Angela!
I will burn your
ugly world,
you rebellious scum!
Exactly.
Destroy everything you love and make you rot!
Whoa!
Moth, your hands!
As long as I can still strangle a Zeti, my hands are fine.
Whoa, Eggman, you have strong hands!
Yeah, look,
why are you turnless in the first place?
Are you used to be a boxer when you were in high school?
Yeah. I used to be a boxer. And I'm gonna destroy those stupid, evil person who's trying to destroy my evil plan.
Yeah, those son of a gun.
Hey, think again. Look, I still want to destroy you guys, okay? So for now, we're teammates, okay? All right.
Okay.
Yo, where's the plan? Where's the lady, man? Where's the lady? Oh, what are you doing? What? 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 Oh!
You freaking pervert.
All right. Look, I'm being honest, everyone. Okay, now Black Goji, okay, now get out of here. You say you gotta get out of here, okay? All right, now get out. Oh, okay, I'm out of here. All right, there. Black Goji is gone, everyone, so yay for me. I'm still evil, okay?
Oh! Careful with the camera. Don't do that.
Okay, now go to the next one.
Okay, fine. Here we go, guys.
Thank you so much, Angie-chan, for grabbing the red race.
Oh,
see?
Yes.
See that? Uh-huh. Angie-chan,
okay, let's
well.
Do this.
Cutscenes? No cutscenes. Frozen Factory Soundtree. Oh my goodness, this is rich!
Casino?
Casino, just like the old-fashioned, but so cute.
That's true.
There's my robot again.
Very close.
Damn it.
I don't know what to say. I hope you're dead. That's all I can say.
No, you're so friendly. Just in case you can
He won't let me pass me in.
Oh my.
Well, this is getting tough. Sonic the Spin!
Yeah, that means you should have watched this. I'm just saying.
Well, I'm sure she will.
Gee, I wonder what's that gray thing. Looks like a...
It's a coins for tokens, I would say.
Hmm.
Whoa,
careful.
Be careful.
That way.
No! Hold on. Gosh, these things are annoying. Isn't it this one?
Boom, boom, boom. And that's the first one. Just in case you can collect it for you could become a Chaos and look for a supersonic someday. Oh, like that, Sonic.
Mm-hmm. Now ping I'm pong. Ping pong time. Cool.
Play.
Oh, right.
Right there, see?
Sonic and Miles.
Wait, don't lose.
Cool, this is fun. This is fun.
Sure is.
Oh, gotta be careful. So I have to go inside. Come on. Get in. Get in.
Mm. I don't like that name.
I know, I know.
Miles.
There. I'm in.
Nice one. Hey, classic.
But it's bad.
I know.
There's me wrong. You don't like, I my name was Dr. Robotnik, but now I'm Eggman.
What? Out of nowhere.
Glitch!
I need to get those tokens again.
Ring around here?
Yes.
Alright, Sam, look at him and go. Whoa, man, that was close. Alright. Whoa. You could do it.
What time? Sonic the Speedo!
Don't you? Oh. The enemy burst will do it. 3 and 2 and 1. Take a look around.
I am looking around, alright. I wasn't gonna hit them! Thank you.
Good luck, Sonic. You better do your best you can. You went up, and now you're in the pinball.
Now I'm playing this one.
Well, gee, I hope this is not a long mission.
Exactly. Try again. What? No. Cheater. This cheat.
Going down again.
Oh my god!
We'll do it again, come on.
Don't get mad. Okay. Oh man, Sonic. There you go.
I'm back to the zone, everybody, for that ping pong.
You know, ever since I played that, I like it. But 6 minutes later, I'm bored of that game. I'm serious, I'm bored of that pinball. It's not really that epic fun.
Well,
watch it! Don't go there again, okay? Watch out!
Alright. Look at Sonic go grabbing the pill. It's a red ring. Oh. Last one.
Got it. No! No.
Put the ring there. You mean tokens.
But if I did, I'm gonna play that ping pong again.
Oh, right.
I don't wanna play ping pong.
I bet there might be red rings. Don't you think?
Enemy brothers will do it.
I know how you feel. After all, I do hate pinball. It's quite boring.
Careful of me! Okay. Huh? You did it!
Yeah, of course. I was gonna get in the hole. So please respect me, everyone. Enemy buddies will do that. Ping pong and everything, okay?
Yes, I was playing like... I got it! Oh, this is boring! That's fudge! Not fun at all!
Right. Open that thing.
Okay, come on.
The next one.
You're on your way to the Puzzle Factory Zone 4.
Mm-hmm.
Move it or lose it, Snow Cone. The last time we met, you ruined my nail art. Now I have to reapply a whole new coat.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? Mm-hmm. I am so, so sorry.
Oh, well, in that case...
Oh no, what I meant to say is, I'm so sorry that you have nothing more important to do in life.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that! As soon as my nails dry.
Man, look at that booty.
Oh my...
Ooh, no. Damn it, I just wanna.
Stop! Yeah,
I just wanna.
Stop.
Oh. Oh
my God!
Yep, I just wanna go. What? Okay? Look, I'm 20 years old, man. I can talk whatever I want to adult, okay?
You just joined a club, and there's a lot of horny girls out there.
They're sluts, but this girl, baby, is so hot, man.
But she has a guy.
Okay. Look, I think you're gonna get out.
But she's in the game, man. That's why I'm back. Yo, yeah, man.
Okay, whatever. Good one. Soon at the speed.
The gun is still picked up.
Whoa.
No. See the music. I love that.
Yep.
Grab the bell. Crush it. The ice.
Pick that, oh. PE. Whatever you are.
Right, remember not to break the ice. Go, keep going. Nice, like a gurney.
Nice one! You only had me say good luck. Babe, no offense, Sonny.
It's okay. Everybody keep telling me they want to see more. Done.
Everybody's gonna do it, right?
Okay, Silver, are you watching this still?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
But again, I already told you for the last time.
What
Black Yoshi Dust, if I was here.
Oh, yes, I know what you mean.
Yes.
Ever since he showed up, you gotta be quiet.
And Snowflake's again.
Quiet!
Dude, ignore it.
Get back where you come from, Black Yoshi. Never come to this.
Okay, not until this is over. I wanna see that babe, man.
Red Ring!
Yeah, she's so hot, man. I'm serious. She's like more hot.
If only Knuckles could punch him out. Watch out!
Oh dear. Black Yoshi. Again.
No, he's distracting you.
Okay.
Stop distracting me. The young ladies.
Why you keep saying the same line, fool? You say that a lot of times. Now it's getting old.
It's classic.
Yo, I found something, man.
I think I know what you mean. What?
Oh no! Trying to be more careful. Alright. Yes, there you go.
Good job, Sonic. Now it's duty time.
I wonder what are you gonna say? Oh, okay. Go! Crush the cubes!
No! Get down! Oh my god.
Just go down!
I knew it.
Try to be careful.
I'm serious. This reminds me like the Mario.
Good squash! Find the red ring!
thing. No, this
no,
one.
No, go there. And then use the spin. Right then, but the left. Jeez.
Uh-oh.
Don't get squished. Nice shortcut. How can I talk to him until the left?
You don't know I'm on your side, you idiot!
I'm impressed you don't laugh! Oh, I never seen that!
You shouldn't think of that again either.
Should I really get it?
At the octopus?
Oh my! You're attacking you so bad!
Sonic
the Hedgehog! Maybe the deadly six tried to destroy you for real! Not you, Eggman! I'm talking about the deadly six!
I know, that should have been my plan! You think it's funny? You really think it's funny?
These guys, you will plan this way better!
That was my plan! They stole it, you idiot! Yeah. You would be upset of me, you idiot!
Yeah.
That's why I want to join your side for now on, okay?
Ooh. Ooh. 2D now. Right. No.
Whoa, I said.
That doesn't work. Maybe climbing the walls.
Okay.
There you go. Who's throwing rings?
No idea. See, you can do that. Nice guy, but bad guy at the same time! Red ring! Wait, don't run the... animals! You're climbing the wall! Climbing the wall!
It's okay. You just don't know something bad happens up there.
Rescue the animals!
Okay!
Better be careful that, Sonic.
Oh no!
I'm trying to...
Don't get pissed!
Oh my god!
Whoa!
Okay.
Don't, dear. Upset anger management. Just... Well, not management, but don't get angry.
There!
Away you go.
And I almost got all 5 stars. I mean, rings. Okay. Whoops-a-daisy. Uh-oh.
What is it? Look, there it is!
Yeah, I know.
Look at Squirt!
I can't see!
I just gotta watch, okay?
You better watch.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, look at that! He's pretty awesome.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, where's your girlfriend, Amy?
They're missing. Same thing with Knuckles.
Missing? Oh. Is that bad?
Yes, Wario. And that should have been my evil plan. Oh. Those idiots stole my plan.
No, you wouldn't hurt a lady, would you?
There she is, man. Damn. Look at her. She should be a model. Hey.
What's the trick?
Hey, watch her, man. I'm just gonna suck her food.
I'm not-
Sonic!
Tell Black Yoshi to leave me alone!
Leave right now!
And watch over!
Gosh! Thank you!
Oh my, she looks pissed.
She is pissed. Come on!
Okay, she's doing slow. Okay, now hit her. Well, no. Oh!
Hit me the line!
Get the rig! Get away. Get away. No.
No! I'm trying to press the freaking button.
It's ruined my makeup.
And look at that, her new moves.
Uh-oh. No. Do that thing. There you go. God, you slut.
Don't get out, you're dead.
Yo, she's not a slut, man! Man, babe! Man, look what you did. You ruined everything. You ruined my babe.
Shit up!
Ooh! Want me, Sonic?
No, let me do it.
Oh, okay.
Curse you. Oh, I want to see her. What's her name anyway? Oh.
Get out!
Man.
You scream like a girl.
Alright.
You did it.
Yes, finally. That Black Yoshi ruined me.
Yep, that's my
robot. I'm getting tired of lugging your head around, pal, so I made you a snowbot body.
I can't feel my legs.
Truly, your robots are a reflection of your genius, Dr. Eggman. But this does give me an idea.
I think I know a way to cause the lost hex to implode using null gravity effects. We could destroy the Zeti in one quick stroke.
And exterminate every living thing around them. Are you out of your mind?
Of course, there'd be some collateral damage, but...
Collateral damage? What kind of monster...
Tails!
I'm sorry. I suddenly felt very mean.
Not the best idea to put the dimwit's head on a battle bot.
In hindsight, I gotta agree with you, Doc. Thanks for the save. Can you get off me now?
I can't figure you out. One second you're contemplating genocide, and the next you're saving one of your worst enemies.
I'm a complicated guy.
And you? What were you thinking, Tails? You could have gotten yourself killed.
I was just trying to help.
So, you believe me now? I'm trying to help you once.
You're true. Good Eggman.
I can't believe I'm doing this. So. Alright, look. See, I'm giving you a hug. There.
That's very nice.
Alright.
Kiss in the teeth.
What?
You like that? That's a friend. Everybody kiss cheek.
Okay. So, do you believe me, Tails? Eggman saved your life. You could have been killed. You were jealous, aren't you?
A little. Okay, a lot.
Yeah.
You are right.
Oh, I'm not trying to be... Okay, I am better. But as a villain. All right. Well, since I'm nice a little bit, but I'm still evil. Okay, now. All right. Sonic, we're already past the game, so... I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough number 4.
A frozen factory. Now he's on his way to this called Silent Forest.
Yep, Silent Forest, everyone. So, see you there. And continue to watch our show.
If the rest of your people think this is boring, no, it's not.
Okay. You better stop. Hey, not. Okay, I was about to say quick. Okay, there's a post. Subscribe to Anime Brothers for more subscription, for more gameplay and everything for all the Plushy series episode. Support this guy, okay?
Yes, okay.
Alright. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching, guys. Okay.
Walkthrough number 5 is coming up.
Ceiling again, send it the speed is out.